Hello everyone, this is Shellhead. I am going to be playing Elden Ring. We played almost 2 hours worth yesterday. I'm going to be playing some more today. It's a lovely Friday morning. And let's get started. So my thought to start first is like, I should probably... We got a samurai. We decided to pick samurai. The samurai is kind of like a ranger class because we have a melee weapon and we also have a bow, a projectile weapon. This, I feel like this cave is kind of hard for us for our first cave to start with. So I'm thinking we should probably go to another cave. So we're going to do that. I'm playing on the Xbox controller. I'm sorry. I wish I was. I'm playing on the PlayStation controller, which could, how do you leave? Is it map? Can I leave? I cannot leave. Let's see. Press A. I'm assuming note. Oh, wow. We are stuck here. Damn. So what should we do? I guess we could try the... We can go outside, see where we're at least. Let's do that. We are stuck here. I thought we can leave because we found a grace point. Yeah, I do want to go home. It's so Dark Souls. Of course, From Software will leave a little trap for us. I wonder if mimics are back in the game. Ill-omened creature ahead. Okay. First rough regret. Beware of poison. Alright, I will. We need 1,000 runes to level up. There are 3 bad guys coming towards us. Let's see here. They're kind of slow. Last flask. And we died. Got caught here. I really wanted to pick up what they dropped, but okay. I really like your death loot is now like a little tree now. I think that was really good. Alright, let's go. These guys are a little tricky. Just gotta be careful. Let's grab our death loot. Maybe we should sneak... Stealth. Yeah, we should stealth them for sure. He's coming this way. We have 12 arrows. That was not nice. We have a lot of stamina, which is great. Let's We almost died there. We only have one flask. There's no way we can travel here. We gotta look for another grace. Oh shit. We could definitely take them on if they just die. Our flask came back, which is great. Faded yearly flower, nice. Alright guys, this is our first swamp, not first Blight Town, but let's get that thing over there. We don't have anything for poison. Oh, Scarlet Rot. Interesting. We got an arc rune. No, don't roll. Ah, I died. Freak. Okay. We have to go back again. Okay. This game is hard. The physics, the liquid physics in this game is amazing. Okay. Let's try to stealthily avoid the group of skeleton archers and spearmen. And let's get our ship back. Let's go this way. Yeah, we need stuff that helps us with the poison. Because Scarlet Rot, it really does eat a lot of our health. Oh, we're gonna die before making it to the bonfire? To the grace? The lost grace? Could be. At this rate. Oh, we gotta hurry. Pastime, level up, flasks, sword chests. Right now we are in unknown territory, so let's just level up. We should probably level up our faith. It only increases our fire damage. That's not good. Our fire resistance. Fire and magic. That's a little better. If we increase our dexterity, we'll increase our power strength by 1 point and fire by 1 point. These are all just, what is mind? Explanations. Oh, that determines FP. Also affects focus. Okay, cool. What is Arcane? I think Arcane is Matlock. Sure, let's increase our endurance. I have a golden seed. I don't have none of these. FP flask is fine, I don't really care. I have Tauren. I can't summon Tauren. Maybe because I'm in here. Now I can summon Tauren. Oh, Tori can traverse the swamp while getting poisoned. Oh, okay, that's great. Outsider ahead. Oh, he disappeared. Wait, I could travel. Could I? I could travel. What the heck? Let's travel. I don't want to deal with the swamp. Yeah, we are so under leveled and we only have decent equipment. This way, tarnished. May I have a word?
A pleasure to meet thee, tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the earth tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly. As they recall battles past, now it is thine to do with as thou wishest.
We finally can summon spirits now, that's great.
Forgive mine intrusion, tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers?
Yeah, I agree. Runarch grants the blessing of an equipped great rune upon use. I have no idea what that is. Oh, so rock grease is basically bleed. Is it bleed or... I don't know. What's the thing? It was a bell. There it is. What's this? Okay, we should go. You do not kill turtles. Oh, cool. There's poison? Probably because of these guys, yeah. Got another one of those. The tree and beast circloak. Grosside cave. Let's get started. Oh, cave mosque. Okay. Oh, in Sekiro, you could grab from the edges. Yeah, but this isn't Sekiro. Of course. Rolling. How many flasks do we have? Two. Okay. Oh, there's a boss here. And there you go, I was tarnished once more. Oh, I could have summoned my spirits. Damn, I should have thought of that. I'm so used to fighting alone. But okay. Okay, that was a good catch roll. Flame Drake Talisman. Okay. Cool. What is that? Boosts fire damage negation. A talisman depicting a red ancient dragon boosts fire damage negation. The ancient dragons who ruled in the prehistoric era before the Erdtree would protect their lords as the wall of living rocks. And so it is that the shape of the dragon has become symbolic of all manners of protection. It weighs more by like 3 points. How do you change? There you go. Fire. How much HP would it give? Lose. We'll lose like 9 points. Yeah. I'll take that. Let's see what other goodies he had. Oh, this is the entrance. No. Liar ahead. There's a liar. Is it this one? I hate these freaking things. Of course. I'm not jumping enough, I will say that. Oh, some poor sod just decided to jump on this. And it works. Well done. No, you... 30 minutes. And okay, not bad. We have 0 FP. We should probably charge up. How much? That's pretty good. Let's kill this bastard. To fight the tree sentinel, we'll need like armor and stuff. Let's sell one of the armor pieces, extra armor pieces we found.
Wait, weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
Thank you. Damn. Okay. We were close. We were close. That cool little fan thing, this little shockwave, which is nice. It's a kind of like a mid-range projectile. We don't want to be here. Go to church. Yeah, church. Tree stone is kind of tough. Not gonna lie, kind of tough. Let's go get our runes back first.
Goodbye for now.
That's strange. Why does Faith actually boost a lot of our defense now? In that fire. Ain't gonna question it. Okay. I'm trying to jank it. I really don't want to now. We gotta survive his hits. Yeah, we definitely gotta survive his hits. Just surviving for my life, no matter what. Let's see what we can muster with our runes we got. Yeah. Oh. Interesting. That's gonna be useful. I don't have a great rune, so let's not use it yet. Let's buy some armor.
Wait. Well, you're back.
I don't like this armor one bit. Yeah, we're gonna grind for a bit, cause right now I want at least the armor set. Sure, let's try the other armor. See if that gives us any better results. It does. Weighs more, but it's way better than that one. Lord Sworn Bolts. Okay, cool. Nice story. I see it. What is that? Rune fragments. Oh, okay. Teardrop scarabs. They are both crimson and cerulean teardrop scarabs. Defeat them to replenish the flask that they matched. However, you cannot replenish more than... Oh. Okay, that's good to know, at least. Oh, Godric Soldier Helm. Cool. This is way better. Oh, yeah, that's right. So I forgot to go downstairs when I was here the first time I beat the big night guy. That guy's just standing there like, oh, what happened to my soldier comrade? Don't know. Oh, there's that guy. I gotta kill him. Yeah, that's the objective, actually. We gotta kill that guy. Stop the raining. Oh my god. Try behind. Oh, Lord Sworn Greatsword. Sweet. Let me see if I can wield it. Requires 16 dexterity. We'll craft a straight sword with an illustrial design wielded by regulars of the Lord's army. Though blackened and damaged by years of use, it appears to have otherwise been kept in serviceable conditions despite the soldiers having long since losing their minds. Uppercut. Brace arm it and step into a low stance that prevents recoil from most enemies. Follow up with strong attack or upward attack. Okay. How long have we been recording? Almost an hour. Okay. I'm gonna end it here. Hopefully in the next episode I am successful in my vanquish of these guys again. Thanks you for joining me. I appreciate the feedback, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.